Hi everyone, I am Kaori and I'm on Metro.Style. Well, ako nakasanayan kong mag-gym every time na may event na ganito. Kasi feeling ko pagkagising ko namamaga yung mukha ko, so kailangan medyo matagtag ng bagya. Yeah, nag-gym ako kanina umaga.
Less is more.
Short but sweet. Yeah. Parang the more na kasi nangyayari, yung mga balancing din yan. Taylor Swift all the way. Kaya mo katay lahat. Sinasabayan ko na. It's you, the shape of your body.
Hi, I'm Myrrh and I'm on Metro.Style. This year, we tried to really look for designers, hair, makeup artists who would really bring out the personality of the artists. Parang I really want their personalities to shine through. It's really about highlighting the areas that we want to show. For this year, we tried to tap different designers who've been there since day one, who have shown their support ever. So it's like also a celebration for them and with them. It's black and white this year. I'm also partnering with a lot of creative geniuses like La Belle Fette, Randy Lazaro, Metro Photo, Andrea Beldua. And this is really a big celebration for us because as we all know, the ABS-CBN Ball is not just a reunion of the stars, but it's also a celebration of Filipino pride kasi we're able to showcase the different talents that, you know, the Filipinos have. And this is the perfect time and opportunity to show that. When people ask about the challenges that I, as a stylist, every year, parang there are a lot of hurdles we wanna conquer. This year, it's pretty chill. The usual lang na ano na late night fitting, last minute adjustment, but you can't really, you can't really avoid that. We want the stars to be confident and very comfortable during the red carpet in the event. So we also wanna make sure na everything's 100%, everything's perfect.